Round 5, decreasing the mitten hand. This round says knit 3 together. Knit 3, then knit 2 together. Easy, just done as before. There's the end of my row 4. So I'm supposed to knit 3, so there's 1, 2, pull it tight, 3, knit 2 together. I can do that. Knit 2 together. Voila. Continue doing that. Knit 3, knit 2 together. And repeat that till the end of the round. There should be 20 stitches left.